that top section with Sidewinder, open up to Bullwinkle. I'll be taking Bullwinkle for the rest of the way down. It's a nice blue. Everything here is rocky. It's got a few small jumps at the end. First run of the day. Getting my legs warmed up. Getting my mind and vision into play. A little front heavy there. Made it out okay. Runs are bumpy and suck. God, that was hub 12 leading into the other section of Bullwinkle. That section is chattery as a mofo. Speed humps. This hurts the hands so bad. My hands hurt so bad riding this resort. Front tire pressure a little bit, seeing if that helps. Hopefully it doesn't lead to a flat, but I got a couple extra tubes. Trails merge, huh? There they are. now, baby. Woo! Nice. Oh, that's a fun run. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Hands hurt.